All right. Working on some whispers. I think it's going to be a good way to get us started on gear. I hate those things. They slow you down and everything. Ow. Hit hard enough, buddy. Sheesh. Go to sleep, please. Run, Froggy, run! At least I didn't squish it. Alright, I'll help you. Wait, where are you? Is it you? Be careful. Oh, look out. Okay, close enough. Helps when you aim. You might actually hit your target. Trash, trash, trash. I know I don't need to go this way, but I'm gonna go ahead and swing through and do what I can here. I'm sure I'll have to at some point come through here. I need to work on life. I have none. You know, that'll go all glass cannon and just do a bunch of damage. Alright. Let's go back. Oh, lag. Has to show itself. Selfish. I go back this way. Squeaky mouse will. Actually, that's probably where I needed to go. Yeah, let's go. Let's go this way then. Since there's a tunnel this way. Yeah, that's way easier to deal with. Sorry, buddy, your shield's not gonna do anything to you. Or for you. I need you to get frozen, so you can stop hitting me. Thank you! Alright. What is this? Is this something that could help us? Sort of. Might as well grab it. Oh, that's a bad idea. Everybody go to sleep, please. Stop chucking spears at me. Right. Can we get to 5? Probably not. Oh snap, we did. Okay. Ding, level 13. For sleep, please. Thank you. Alright, got channeling now. Deal with whatever I gotta deal with in here. Made that easy. Gotta check gear here in a bit. Alright, let's go figure out where the next one is, because it's typical OCG fashion. Oh, I thought I still had channeling. I do not. And this is not the way I need to go. Yeah, I definitely want some more AoEs. So I can deal with the big hordes of mobs. Or work on getting more ricochet for ice shards. How did he hit me from that far away? That's a load of crock. Excuse you for hitting so hard. Alright, other one's gotta be right there. Yep. As we'll clear it out then. Sure we'll have to fight somebody. Yeah, your shield's not gonna help you. Thought we already went over this already. Alright. I mean, better than armor, but yeah, I guess so. Plus one rank of frozen orb. Alright. Where'd you come from? Alright, put that on, go grab the other one. I will definitely go with a wand and a focus. Only reason I want to go with a wand is, or whatever kind of single hand, is attack speed. And more attacks we can get, the more chance we have to freeze. And we want everything to freeze. Because we're taking revenge on all mobs. Do not. Teleported right when I hit the button to cast ice shards. Last wave. Trying to get the blast wave in there. But hard to do, and you're also trying to survive. Got the key, and I guarantee it's probably this way. No point in fighting those guys. Yeah, it gives me XP, but meh. Oh boy, this is gonna be a tough one. Oh man, how'd he bring me in? I was out further than he was. Buttons. I just wasted all my potions. I did it again. Stupid me. Oh, I did it again. Why can't I hit one instead of Q? I need these. I need you to go to sleep. Got him. Oh, where'd you guys come from? That was weird. Trash. 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 Yeah. Alright. Did unlock this. Ice blades. No, I'm good. Conjuration. We could try, like, a Hydra build. Hydra with the ice. I want Blizzard, but I'm not there yet. What do we do here? I mean, I don't really use cooldowns. I don't know what to go with here. Now, does this mean, like, I have to hold the blades? Or is it just spawn blades around me in that attack? I don't know what that means. I guess we can find out real quick. Okay, so they stand still and fight. Or do they follow me? I don't know. Man, do I just ignore all these? I mean, that's not going to do much. When you haven't taken damage from an elite, you gain 3% damage reduction against elites. Well, if you're fighting an elite, you're probably going to be taking damage from an elite. So that's useless. I don't have cooldowns yet, so I don't have a need for this. I think we just bump ice shards. Alright, I gotta figure out where I wanna go next for working on whispers. Go over here to this dungeon. go to that dungeon. It's closer. I can teleport there and go that way. The only reason I do dungeons is it's just, you gain 5. You only have to do 2 dungeons, you're done. I have to go do a bunch of other stuff. Knight Rider. Now, I might do some leveling off camera. Because I don't feel like you guys need to sit through all of this. And maybe you guys want to, I don't know. But I feel like it's just me leveling. Yeah, boy, here we go again. One of those, kill everything dungeons. Has been unsealed. At least you don't have to kill that many. Unlike Nightmare Dungeons where there's a gazillion mobs you have to kill. I hate doing those, that kind, because sometimes there's a mob just off by itself in one random room somewhere. And you gotta go find it. I still wish it was something like D3 where you just had to hit a certain mark. You had to kill like 50 mobs. Okay, well, you got 50 mobs. Didn't matter which ones. Sleep, please. I don't know if we're gonna be able to slaughter enough enemies. I just don't think I have the damage for that. I most definitely do not have the damage for that. I do, I just don't have enough AoEs for that. How about that? Sheesh. Slay the remaining ones. There'll be 2 small ones over here. Oh, there's 3. Alright, get that unlocked. Not much there. Trash. Trash, trash, and trash. Thanks. Appreciate it. Coming through, coming through. Spiders. Roller. Luckily for me, he's terrible aim. With his sword. Oh, now you're frozen. How do you like the revenge? Huh? You like the revenge mobs. Yes! Love it. Excuse you. I'm stealing my mana. I don't even know if I want to use any of these hearts. They all suck. All of them. At least the ones I've seen so far suck. I'm not even gonna bother with those chests. That was yep. Looked right at it too. Knew it was there. Just didn't care, I guess. Don't think I'm gonna get that goblin. I have too many enemies in my way. I might if I get lucky. Come back here, goblin. You're going too fast. He's away. He escaped. I can't catch up. Holy smokes, how did I catch up? Holy smokes, we got him. I was very surprised on that. Can you pick those up, please? Thanks. Go to sleep! Sheesh. Alright. That's frustrating. Ooh, plus one ranked on Blizzard and Meteor, but I don't have those yet. Did it give it to me? Oh, it does. Oh, buddy! We have Blizzard. How long did Blizzard last? Let's find out. Holy brokenness. Okay. What's the cooldown? There's no... What? There's no cooldown? I'm excited! Yep, I'm excited. Oh my gosh, Blizzard is amazing. Please drop it and forget it. I need a lot of mana. I dodged out of that, but okay. Dare you. The wall right up in my way. I mean, we do vulnerable, so that could work. Wrong button. Once a video. If not more. never fails. Hi, Butcher. How you doing? Needs to, yeah, we're not even gonna get close to surviving this. How in the world? Are you supposed to beat this guy at level 12, 14, whatever? I don't have enough dodges or health pots. Yeah, just go ahead and get it over with. Wasting my time. Yeah, there's no way. The butcher at level 14? Mm-mm. Not happening. I have nowhere near the gear, or the skills, or any of that. Not to mention, I'm just now learning Sorceress. Frozen. Oh, I'm full. All right, to town. Because we're full. I know that's a shocker to everybody. But, yeah, we're always full. Never fails. Because I pick up everything. A lag. Selfish lag. Do we scrap it or sell it? Let's scrap it.
Anything breaks, the forge is hot.
Okay, if you say so. Oh, I need to repair. Because we died to the stupid butcher.
That there is worth the coin.
Don't think so, but okay. Well, since we... No, I can't upgrade it. Never mind. I was going to say, since we have it unlocked, can we upgrade it? But no. Do we grab frost... I mean, ice armor? I mean, it's only 60 damage. It's nothing. Or we bump up... frost bolts slash ice shards. Actually, Devastation might be helpful. Should give us 9 extra mana, and then... Yeah, your core and mastery skills deal 3% increased damage when you cast above 50 mana, which... I think... I don't know why I closed that, but I think, no, it costs 40. Man. Deep Freeze? Holy cooldown. A whole minute? Oh boy. Alright, well, we're gonna have to get to those later. La 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 la. Ice shards. More damage. Blood Golem. I don't need either of these, but it's just, you know, more scrap or more money. One of the two. Ha 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 ha, I'm the one laughing now. All the gold. So the only problem I'm seeing so far with Blizzard is keeping mobs inside it. Right, so either you need to keep them in it, or get Blizzard to do enough damage to just one-shot anything that gets in it. Oh, that's a bad idea to go that way. See what I mean? Like, now, he's not taking any damage from it. I'm gonna get that knocked out. Maybe a new ring? Armor-wise, it's better, but the two damage reductions are key there. We need those. Lightning damage, not very helpful for us. So I'm gonna just say that's not worth keeping. Probably should have grabbed that orb. Healed and grabbed the orb. Go to sleep. Ow. Hitting so hard. Thank you. One lever down and two levers down. Level 15, sweet. Let's see here. Let's put one into Frostbolt there. Use Frostbolt quite a bit, so I want to do more damage with it. No, a double freeze. Are you like your own medicine? Hope you enjoyed it. Love it! I want to freeze as much as possible. Yeah, see, this is not a good combo in terms of, Blizzard and Bob. Stop it! You attack too fast. I can't dodge all your hits. Ow! I can't even. Yep, just, ow. You suck, lady. I know you're lady, because you just spawn things, so. It's like those missiles just follow you. Doesn't matter where you go. Need you to die, lady. Golly, this poison is crazy. I don't have enough potions for this. I don't. I just have to drop Blizzard and then run. That's pretty much all I got. And even then, I can barely hit her. Ah. No way. Leave me alone. I need health potions. Need health potions. Health potion. Health potion. Uh-oh. This is nuts! I've never had this much trouble with any kind of mob. I just can't hit anything right now because I have to dodge so many poisons. Holy smokes, I need this lady to die. Oh jeez, we're dead. How are we not dead? I don't know. Oh my gosh. Die, please. Finally. What did that take, 20 minutes to kill the boss? Sheesh. I mean, I don't need the frost nova. We're not gonna use it, but... You know what? Fine. That was crazy. Where are you? Okay, okay. Something for level 15 mage thing. I think. First, let's go turn these whispers in, because that's the whole purpose we did this.